In this video, we are going to learn how to derive an ideal gas equation. So let us consider the pressure P exerted by the gas, and V is the volume of gas, and T is the temperature, and here N be the number of moles of gas. So according to Boyle's law, at constant temperature and number of moles of gas, the volume bears an inverse relation with the pressure exerted by the gas. That is, V is inversely proportional to pressure P. And according to Charles' law, when pressure exerted by the gas and number of moles of gas are constant, then volume of gas bears a direct relation with temperature. That is, V is directly proportional to temperature T. And according to Avogadro's law, when temperature and pressure exerted by the gas are constant, then volume of gas bears a direct relation with number of moles of gas. That is, V is directly proportional to N, which is number of moles of gas. Combining all the three equations, and we'll get the ideal equation of gas as PV is equal to nRT, where R is the universal gas constant, which has a value of 8.314 joule per mole Kelvin.